I'm just finishing off the third section of St John's Hill and checking over it to see if there's anything that needs finishing off. Little bit of marking under the windows. Brickwork on this building is a lot lighter because it's relatively new. I need to sign it, which I'll do shortly.